A woman who calls herself undeniable.
She's certainly lived up to that moniker thus far.
The following contest is a fatal five-way match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Utah, Zoe Stark.
I love Zoe Stark's energy and love of competition.
There's no accounting for taste, but she has proven it by capturing the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
The Queen of Spades about to grace the WWE Universe with true submission expertise.
From Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
This woman will tie her opponent up in knots.
You're right about that, Cole. Shayna Baszler is so confident in her abilities and her knowledge of this game.
Well, who can forget Baszler's incredibly dominant run as NXT Women's Champion? Well,
I'd just like to send my condolences to anybody whom Shayna Baszler sets her sights on.
Prepare yourselves. This is not for the weak of heart. Expert joint manipulation, unlimited aggression on tap.
Focused on dominance, would rather submit opponents than gain a pinfall victory. She's a badass, plain and simple. Shayna Baszler.
And from San Diego, California, the irresistible force, Nia Jax.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight. A woman who has elevated her game, she knows it will take her very best to walk away as champion. Raquel Rodriguez, a massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez.
Think about the incredible resume of Raquel Rodriguez. In her first 3 years, she's been an NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT Women's Champion, and a WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
The personification of dominance in NXT and WWE since day one.
Yeah, I think we can all agree that Raquel Rodriguez is getting better with every match.
Even when she makes short work of her opponent.
She's held the NXT UK and the NXT Women's Championship.
Such an impressive resume for Rhea Ripley, but man, is she intimidating.
Yeah, it's no easy task to face down Rhea Ripley.
Always ready to eradicate any obstacle in her way. And the Eradicator about to pass her judgment.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen.
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit?
If you're on defense, find a way to avoid a variety of attacks that a no-DQ match allows. If you're on offense, stay on the attack because anything goes.
It is so important to know when to create separation and when to go on offense.
She's rummaging around under the ring here. She's got a chair, and her opponent is in her sights.
Raquel displaying a dominant presence.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Fight. catch your breath.
She's all taken up.
She's into the ring again. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
But this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Double
one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Oh, abdominal stretch.
Finding out.
Now a pin for the championship.
How in the world? Both competitors digging into those they didn't even know existed. Release.
Nothing good happens when we see this look from Shayna Baszler.
Irresistible force, Nia Jax.
Well, you can't really argue with a win like...